lift her two hands. Say, power that bring down my family members. As I lift my hands now. Scatter in my life. Scatter in my life. Scatter in my life. Make your brothers to beg from house to house. If you say amen, it's scattered now. Yeah. Who is asking grace? Ito.
Why he answer one sooner? Grace.
Grace.
Grace. May sooner grace. What is sorry?
I'm hearing a name called
Samba Apostle. Jesus, appreciate Jesus, appreciate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus.
Praise Jesus. Say, Happy Williams. Happy Williams.
Right here. Happy Williams.
What's your name?
Happy Williams.
Happy Williams.
Yes, sir.
Power!
What's her name?
Grace Taiwo.
No. Grace. What's her name?
Grace
Ajibola. No. Who is asking Grace again?
Why if you answer Suna?
Her name is Grace.
Suna Ike Grace.
What's her name?
Happy William, sir.
Happy?
Yes, sir.
I see a force killing your mother's family people.
Yes, sir.
There's a force killing them.
Yes, sir.
Prophesize, man of God.
Eh?
It's right, sir.
I'm seeing 9 minus 6.
Yes, sir.
How many in the family?
There are 9, sir.
How many are alive?
3, sir.
How many are dead? Let only one person shine. I'm seeing the demon is killing your mother's children.
Yes, sir.
The family people.
Yes, sir.
Now they want to kill your mother.
Good.
Are you aware your mother is sick?
Yes, sir.
Very sick.
Yes, sir.
Go deeper, man of God.
The spirit that is killing them want to kill your mother.
Fire.
Fire. Oh, fire. If you are saying fire, say fire very well. Every spirit of death in somebody's house is broken now. Go back. How much ago you wait?
Yes, sir.
You were too.
You see?
Yes, sir.
Come. I appreciate Jesus. I appreciate Jesus. I appreciate Jesus. I appreciate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus.
Are you a member of this church?
You a member of the church in the name?
Yes, sir.
In Washington, the church?
Yes.
Can I sit down on the church?
Yes, sir.
God spoke to you to give your pastor money some time ago.
Yes, sir.
But you didn't give to him.
Yes, sir.
And so, because of that one, an angel has gone to your office to cut your salary.
Precise, my papa.
That is your pastor.
God, deep man of God.
No,
it's true.
Yes,
I'm seeing you as a policewoman.
Yes, sir.
Is your husband a policeman too?
Yes, sir.
No, papa, my influence. Yes, celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus.
I see your salary is 47,000.
Yes, sir.
Because you refuse to give your pastor the money, now you are receiving 40,000.
Yes, sir. My salary is supposed to be 50,000 as a woman said.
I appreciate Jesus.
Now, how much are they paying you?
40!
40.
Yes, sir.
Celebrate Jesus. I appreciate Jesus.
good I'm ready to come. Are you a stranger in this land?
Yes, sir.
I see a power in your family angry because you got married.
Fire.
I see a power angry because you got married.
Fire. Prophesy to man of God.
You have two children.
Yes, sir.
Two girls.
Just celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Represent Jesus. Represent Jesus.
Prophesy to you. Whatever block your happiness tonight, shall catch fire.
Go deeper.
Go deeper, man of God.
The church. Do you worship here?
No, it's because of you. I saw an advert on television. That is why.
You saw me on television.
I'm watching you with my family.
Celebrate Christ, celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus, celebrate
Christ. I see in the realm of the spirit, because you got married to that woman, the powers in your family are angry with you.
Exactly, sir.
And because of you, do you remember when your wife gave birth to the second child? I saw you, do you know generator?
Yes, sir, exactly.
I saw you sold your generator.
That's what I did.
Your rent expired. Everything collapsed.
Yeah, that is it, sir.
Celebrate Jesus, celebrate Jesus. Let's celebrate Jesus.
There's going to be revival in your life.
Amen.
Whatever is locked in your life shall open now.
Amen.
I prophesy.
I
every closed door open for you now.
Amen.
So you graceful.
Amen.
That thing that is killing your mother's children is just by destroyed.
Amen.
Jesus, I connect you to a rich man to marry you.
Amen.
Jesus, whatever is come, you come here. God wants you to give your pastor money, no give up. Now they are cutting your salary. Now, what you do when you receive salary this month?
Yes, sir.
You have to double it. You are going to give your pastor 14,000.
Yes, sir.
When you give your pastor 14,000,
I appreciate Jesus.
You increase your salary.
I appreciate Jesus.
Your normal salary is 50,000.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Your normal salary is 50,000.
Yes, sir.
But if you give him 14, they will increase it 50 something. In the name of Jesus, I impart on her grace for salary increase.
Amen!
Amen!
Power!
Your husband came from Edo State.
Did you get out of Edo State?
Your name is Elin.
Snaky Elin.
What is your name? Elin Momo.
Momo.
Thank you, Lord. Clap for you. If you want to clap, you clap. If you want to celebrate somebody who prophesy, you are capable of this. So there was a man of God prophesy. Is anyone asking Samuel?
Thank you, Jesus.
Call him as soon as Samuel Ikwe.
Who know a name called Samuel Igwe?
Samuel Igwe.
Meeting your husband.
Thank you.
Your husband is from Edo State.
Yes, sir.
You are from Kaduna State.
Yes, sir.
Go deeper. Special testimony.
Amen.
Before the end of this program, you will testify. They don't want your husband to be happy.
Jesus.
His family altars are fighting him.
Jesus.
They are troubling him not to be happy. When I lay my hands on you now, the power in his village will be scattered.
Amen.
Will be scattered.
Amen.
If you're in this place, witchcraft is fighting you. Get ready. The next few minutes, I'm going to cast out witchcraft.
Amen.
Father, as I lay my hands on earth,
Let the altar that is fighting us burn in a dose state. Catch fire. Yeah.
Somebody shout power.
Lift your hands again, pray the third prayer. Say, my Father, my God.
My Father, my God.
Every power that said I will not go forward. Who is answering John Apache?
One in the son of Apache.
Shout out for Jesus. If you want to come, you come. As you are coming, you want to see, I say, I am sitting at the end of my enemy. I will see.
What do you do?
I'm a teacher.
You're a teacher?
Yes, sir.
Know this man? Yes, sir. Head master?
Yes, sir.
Stoke supervisor?
Yes, sir.
Prophesy,
yes, sir. Who is answering Mama Frank?
My name is Suna, Mama Frank.
I hear your name, Mama Frank.
Mama Frank.
Please, if I call you somebody, I'll come, please. I don't have much time.
I like she's older.
Mama Frank.
Mama Frank.
What's her name?
Mama Frank.
No, you're a young woman. This one is in advance. I've seen a person that I did advance. You are not happy with your wife.
You are correct, sir.
Your wife is also an head mistress.
Yes, sir. You are correct, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
And if you want to come, I see in the realm of the spirit, you are an headmaster stroke supervisor.
Yes, sir. You are correct, sir.
Your wife is an head mistress.
Yes, sir. You are correct, sir.
Where is she?
She's not here.
Your wife has done something evil against you.
Hey!
I see your wife build a house without your consent.
Hey, your Conesa!
Where is your husband working? Your husband?
Yes, sir.
Is it a custom man?
Yes, sir.
Working custom.
Yes, sir. If you want to clap for him, you'll clap for
Jesus.
I see your husband. But he was in Lagos before.
Yes.
He was in Lagos before.
Yes, sir.
They transferred him from Lagos to Port Harcourt.
Yes, sir.
Turn your hands on Jesus. Somebody send a prophetic machine.
Prophetic machine.
If you are not saying that you are an enemy of prophetic,
say prophetic machine.
I want you to forgive your wife.
Sir.
You are going to forgive her.
Yes, sir.
Because she has made you to be angry.
Yes, sir.
She built a house without your consent and is causing problems in the marriage.
Yes, sir.
Stand up. Where is she?
She's not here, sir.
Is she in this town?
Yes, sir.
Can I see her tomorrow?
Of course, I'll pay her.
But if I don't pray for her, she will be sick.
Yes,
your spirit is not healed at all.
I'll pay her, sir.
If I don't pray for her, she will be sick and she will not enjoy the house she built. Stand with that, sir. By the
anointing. Your hands on Jesus.
I transfer unusual wealth to your house.
Stand your hands on Jesus.
Good morning. One of, I want to pray for your daughter.
Yes, sir.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
Your daughter promised to help you.
Yes, sir.
The things are blocked for her.
Yes, sir.
And you have been praying for her.
Yes, sir.
Don't open door for my daughter.
Yes, sir. You are right.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Is she the person?
Yes, sir.
You have been praying for her.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
She married the man that is poor.
Yes, sir.
Oh, the man of God, do something.
Man of God, do something, my papa. Set to your case, my papa.
There's so much suffering in the family. No helper. All of you are struggling. Everybody in the family is struggling. All of you stand on the translation towards her. I want to say, my Father, my God, as the man of God, touch them.
As the man of God, touch them.
Give them supernatural open doors.
Give them supernatural open doors.
Father, stand up.
Connection.
Tell her to stand up on the floor. Let me connect the family to wait.
Connection. Somebody say, man of God, connect me to my helpers.
Get ready.
Amen.
Eh? Shall bring to your family.
Amen.
Get ready. You will see it, and you will know God answers prayers.
Amen.
Father, thank you. You stop.
Join your hands for Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus.
Now I lay my hands on you, and I curse the power that made your family to suffer.
No! Jesus' name.
Slam your hands for Jesus. If you know you are connecting, slam your hands for Jesus.
Why are you crying?
I'm suffering. I'm supposed to be a principal for years, but still, I am still a vice principal. For 9 years, nothing.
Now, in the name of Jesus, I command all your children to get a job.
Have a good fire. Your husband. Oh, they don't transfer your husband's file to a coven called ODK.
Sir, I've seen you in Island Road, Rapture. I've seen 8-1. I've seen that children, one is dead. In your family, I've seen the children.
Yes, sir.
One is dead.
Yes, sir.
Now I've seen the spirit that killed that one. It's about to kill a girl who is falling mad.
Anything that make you suffer, suffer year to year is cursed now in the name of Jesus. In this church, is anyone that is called Anatus?
Anatus.
Yeah, in name Messi Amos. Who know the person?
One in the same is Messi Amos.
Stand your hands for Jesus, sir.
Celebrate Jesus.
If you want to pray, we'll come for Jesus.
Jesus.
What is her name?
Anatu.
Your name is Anatu.
Yes, sir.
Your name is Anatu.
Yes.
Your name is Mercy.
Amos.
What is her name?
Anatu.
Anatu too. There are three Anatu standing here.
Power.
Anatu 1, Anatu 2, Anatu. Want to show mercy to your husband.
Amen.
This is your husband.
No. And the man can now.
She is a wife to my uncle.
Eh?
A wife to my uncle.
I see even who burn his house.
Yes,
sir.
Tell me your answer, Jesus Christ. If you are coming, you are coming.
Your
husband is a doctor.
Yes, sir.
Your husband is a doctor.
Yes, sir.
I see evil people wait and fall down the old building.
Yes, sir.
Man is jobless and suffering.
Yes, sir.
I see people now sleeping in somebody's house.
Yes, sir.
Can I pray for this family?
Pray for them, sir.
Anyone that wants to make you suffer, God shall suffer them. Amen. I say amen. Amen. Now I see a burn down the building.
Yes, sir.
What a wicked world is this? Come on. Anatus. How many children do you have?
Eight.
Go, you're not the person. How many children do you have?
No one.
How many children do you have?
No one.
Which of you looking for a child for 7 to 8 years?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Me.
You are looking for a child.
Join your hands for Jesus Christ.
Yes, sister. I'll pray for you to have a child, but your case is urgent. You have been praying for a child.
Yes, sir.
You are tired of praying.
Yes, sir.
You have gone to church to church.
Yes, sir.
You even went for I must carry my son away.
Yes, sir.
In worry.
Yes, sir.
But God did not visit you.
Yes, sir.
But the God of our woman is with me. Yes. Where you went, you are in the congregation.
Yes, sir.
Far from the altar.
Yes, sir.
I'm seeing you are inside by the spirit now.
Yes, sir.
My father could not touch you.
Yes, sir.
Leku samba nana zuzu.
I was free.
Power!
Jesus. Turn your hands on
Jesus. Put your hands on Jesus. And beside Jesus.
You are praying.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Those of you at the overflow table.
Amen.
Those of you at the back outside the church table.
Amen.
If you can lift up your hands higher than your neighbor, favor.
Amen.
Receive special breakthrough.
Amen.
Viewers all over the world, I decree and I declare.
Amen.
The grace of God upon my father. Of Jeremiah, I'm not of a faith that have lifted me from nothing to where I am. Change your story now. Change your story now. What others say is impossible, Malaka Soro
disease.
It's possible, Malema Shi. I force favor into your life. I force breakthrough into your life. Receive in the name of Jesus. Whatever is stopping your parents that want to stop you, if you can shout fire, start now. What is his name? Stand up.
I'm Godwin Jato, sir.
Your name is what?
Godwin Jato.
Godwin Jato.
Yes, sir.
I see you walking and walking for 12 years.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
By Nasarawa Fire Service.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That be what? Nasarawa State Fire Service.
Yes, sir.
12 years, nothing to show.
Nothing to show.
Even your house, there's no good television now.
Exactly, sir.
This is your wife.
Professor!
I touch two of you now, there will be a breakthrough.
Amen! Shango, that's a woman.
There's a young boy here. You have the sickness called HIV.
Can I have a true HIV?
Your wife. Come this way. Look at that, the devil is punishing you. You are walking nothing to show. Are they a member of this church?
Yes, sir.
Father, in the name of Jesus, as I lay hands on this man, let this breakthrough that the devil has been holding leave him now.
Amen. In
Jesus' name.
Shout out, Father, amen.
Shout out, God, that will swallow your enemy pride.
Senator Patricia.
Yes, sir.
If Senator Patricia become the governor of Nasarawa,
yes, sir.
Nasarawa will be very fruitful.
Amen. Amen.
because I see broom entering under umbrella.
Amen.
If only the umbrella will work hard. If the umbrella work hard, the broom will be swallowed up.
Amen.
And the person that will make the umbrella stand, is her name is called Senator Patricia.
Amen.
And lift your tongues, everybody.
Such foundational power in my house.
Foundational power in my house.
Jesus Christ of Nazareth, as I lay my hands on you, all tongues that swallow your father's glory.
Hey, go! Hey, go!
Name of Jesus.
Go,
Jesus name.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Every altar that swallow your mother's glory. Bring them here, bring them here, bring them here.
Go back first. One.
Name of Jesus.
Hey! Hey,
Jesus.
Hey, 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 hey.
God, Jesus said, be free, be free. You are about to tie your family.
God, Jesus said, go.
Jesus' name. Come on. I'm seeing weddings. There will be serious wedding in this church.
Amen.
Receive in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
Jesus.
Wow.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Hey. Name of Jesus. Jesus. Jesus! Hey! Bring up! Fire! Jesus! Jesus! In free Jesus' name! Set up in Jesus' name!
Harry!
Are you married? About to marry? Holy Spirit. Jesus. Free Jesus' name. Free Jesus.